So guys, as you can see, Jazz Vivo is talking.